Catedral.
Where's the rest of you?
My name is Billy Lurk.
And I am the fastest man alive.
Though there aren't many people who remember. For years, I stayed hidden. Captain of a ship called the Dreadful Whale. I was a smuggler, fence, and maybe traitor, depending on who you ask. Our names are always overshadowed by the words whispered after them. If you hide from the world long enough, eventually nobody remembers you. Then you're alone, living with your choices. But I could never forget the man who pulled me up from nothing. Dowd, the Knife of Dunwall. A name called out by the desperate or the dying. The assassin who ended one empress and saved another. Shame burns inside you for a long time. When I betrayed Dowd, he let me live. I left Dunwall and my own name behind. For years, I wondered if I was worth forgiving. For years, I laughed at myself for even wanting a killer's forgiveness. Sometimes mercy cuts deeper than any knife. Now I know that forgiving is something you do for yourself as much as for the people who hurt you. I know Dowd is in Karnaca, and I'm going to find him. Every night for weeks, the same terrifying dream. A street fight, my arm dead and lying in the gutter, my eye gouged out by a Grand Guard sword. But when I wake up, they still hurt for hours. Gives me the creeps. This always brought me a little comfort. You stole this for me, didn't you, Deirdre? Now it's all I have left of you. Another relic from the old days. Still holds an edge, at least. That boxing club in the Albarca Baths is my last lead. Dowd has to be there. I've been searching for months. I know you're here, Dowd. Somewhere. Burglary, spying, picking pockets. Dowd taught me more than just killing. It can keep me afloat. For now. This station hasn't been used for years. Hiding the Dreadful Whale wasn't easy, but it's safe so far.
The Fences. The Fend hears us. One of us. One of us. But ugly and big.
The old Albarca Baths shouldn't be far.
Captain says to find out what the Eyeless gang's doing inside the Albarca.
I know what they're doing.
Double shoot now!
Could be a gimmick. But if they really do use magic, then I need to check it out. I've heard a few things about the Eyeless. Some of it strange. None of it good.
Old Duff's hawking a new bone charm tonight. Says it gets the juices flowing.
Souter's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight. I have to get him out of there.
You don't look so tough.
Sign up to fight the brood over
look
by the
book. Trap like a hound in the pit. Hope when your masters will throw you a bone charm.
Never know what we've known. Maybe we should leave them. Go back to the old place.
This place really pulls in coin. I once knew a kid who said his bone charm would make bullets bounce off his skin. He shot himself in the stomach and died a day later.
Is someone asking for trouble?
around an old...
What?
Nobody left. You did well here. I knew you'd seek me out one day.
You were hard to find. How did you end up here?
So let's talk somewhere else. The Eyeless have more secrets than you know.
I've got a ship. Or what's left of it. The Dreadful Whale. It's docked below the Akintila repair station. Dowd, I...
Say whatever you want to say, Billy. That you're here now is enough. I need your help.
Like old times?
Those days are gone. This is something bigger. One last job.
I can do it. Who's the Mark?
The one responsible for it all. The cults. The black magic. This mark on my hand. We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What? The... You want to kill the Outsider? You want to kill God? I finally find him, and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Dowd can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
No! Wait for my signal!
Bad move!
Something feels wrong.